So, good evening everyone. Today is day 26 and we will draw a toloque rayado or basiliscus pitalus. So, welcome to Inktober Panda, day 26. My name is Ana Gabriela Lopez Castro and Arman is nearby, but he will join me very soon. So, we are a little bit delayed today, but here we are. So when we found out this image, is like a little reptile, right? It has a like a long line, yellow line. So I'm finding my, I have my picture here. Just let me open it and I will start very soon. So this, how do you call like la salamandra, Armin?
Salamandra.
So, okay.
No, mander.
Mander, okay. Salamander. I will draw the belly, for example. And... Hola, Ale. ¿Cómo están? And then I go this way. So I will start from the belly, Armin. And we notice this a guy with a long, long tail. So actually we cannot see the end of the tail. What we can do is make it like this. No? And then it has the legs. So this has the... these strong legs. They look like I can jump, but I don't think so, right?
No, you really don't jump.
Yeah, I made the this one, you see?
Where's the eraser?
Eraser. It was this one here. And then this other part has the other leg. And I will start with the front. Okay, maybe it's a little bit more chubby. Not that, I mean not chubby, but a little, I make it too thin in this area. Bien, gracias. Estábamos comiendo tarde, por eso. Empezamos un poquito tarde. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, with the head. Then here is the nose. How they have very tiny nose. And then, this thing has like a little fin thing. How do you call this?
Fin?
So there is gonna be a line that runs all the way from the. Actually, the eye is more here. Hey, it's a little bit. Not that complicated. But we had to correct some. The positions. Come here, Judy.
Oh, mine is horrible. How do you make yours so
good? Oh! You know what? Yeah! Maybe te faltó esta partecita. And then like this. You see? Yeah. Remember, this is has the little body here. Like, it's not... It's not that... That flat, this part. So let me show you. For example, the ear is here, then the mouth is here. And actually the mouth is all the way here. Sorry if I'm doing your drawing. So the mouth goes all the way here with the neck. Ah, you did already the front leg. Actually, this leg is here, and then here. Le puedes dibujar el otro bracito. And remember, in the same part, you see this area? Actually, this is kind of even. You want to measure this part?
The other arm is here. With the okay. So something like this. How is yours? Are you bring it a little bit back? Take your time. So then we see this line goes like this, then like this, and it goes all the way here, and this has some lines here. So we have it, you see, Irma? You know what? Because this is a little bit on the back, going this way and then goes like this. Sorry to correct your drawing, but you make it feel like it was all the way to the back. But no, it's just separate. It's como una aleta en la cabeza.
Okay?
Aleta de fin, fin, fin. How do you say it?
Fin.
Fin. Fin. Okay, so this guy is green. So I'm thinking if I make my own green, because I needed a little bit more. I have my hand here. Hello, Elizabeth. My light, sorry. So you see? Let me pass this one.
You want to use blue and yellow?
I'm thinking if
show how to make green. So,
oh, yeah.
To make the green, you use the
we
basic
need those,
colors.
The
red,
tiny
yellow,
droppers.
And
can
blue.
You bring them from there? Yeah, you want to make
red,
a new green?
Red, blue.
Can you bring red. Another one?
But you don't have to use the red.
So we have here some blue. Okay.
And then
yeah, you like it, right?
Here we
yeah,
have some yellow.
No, here in this.
Oh.
Yeah, it has to be in the same spot. Because we are going to mix it.
A little bit more yellow.
Yeah, you see how this green turns. I like more this green than I have these two kind of greens. But I wanted to make my own because it's more, it's closer to the color I want. Let me see, because sometimes, I know my camera sometimes starts to move.
So make sure, if you see it a bit dark, yeah, but still it's a bit brighter when you look at it from here.
Yep.
But
okay.
When you put it on here, it's going to look
I will
so
add a little bit water, and I will start to color it.
Wow.
You see? We had to respect the yellow part, so try to keep a space. For example, I draw this line. We're not going to make wet the paper, we're just going straight with the paint, with the ink. And actually, this part is a little bit more transparent.
I like wetting it.
Very clear. Oh, and this area
brush.
Is a little bit more yellow, actually.
Mega brush.
Hmm?
Look at the brush that I'm using.
Hey.
It's you.
Yeah, you like the big brush.
The big one. It's you.
So I leave this space in white because this I will color with the yellow.
So now I do the green.
It has a little dot, no? And I don't mean exactly like a perfect circle, but like a little dot. Hmm. The hands are so tiny, like that. So delicate.
And then it's black. This is the paws.
And what else? Let's continue with this arm. Oh yeah, I make it too long, but anyway. Don't worry, that's why we are here to practice. We made mistakes. Like, I was chatting with my sister yesterday and I said I didn't like my tree. But anyway.
You didn't like it?
No, I wasn't that happy with my tree. I feel like I wasn't.
Wait, can I see
in
it?
The mood. I will show you.
Where's it?
It's over there. The other paint.
No, see,
it's bad or good. Yeah. Mi artista, mi crítico de arte está en casa. Oh, we are so quiet, Anna. So slowly I will add the color on the tail. And then this green is gonna turn to red. Did you find it?
Wow, I'm looking at the first day.
You remember?
Wow. Remember that was
not even
1 month ago.
I know, the time goes very fast. Papers. I don't know, it's... this green or the other? I will add this. A little bit kind of red magenta.
Yeah, I get the point of
your
tree, yeah.
You see? Yeah, I wasn't in that good mood. I don't know, no good mood, I know.
Mine looks has the stains.
Huh?
Yours has the details.
Yeah.
Mine has a nice stain.
But
yours
has the what I like from yours is was
the leaves.
This was Arman drawing yesterday, and I like Arman leaves that he has this detail to make them yellow, green, red.
And this is my mama.
And that's my ahuehuete. Hey. So I will start to add this. This red is too.
Well, you should say, well, you use red.
Yeah, I mix two kind of reds, the red magenta and the red.
Just use red to see how it. I'm gonna use red.
I make it a little bit clear.
So when you have your basic colors, you use your red.
Yes. And then, but first I add the green and they kind of mix. And this time I wanted
the red.
Mix.
Then you mix it like this.
Ah, and then we need some yellow. What if we use this yellow? Seems like we're gonna finish faster, but we need to still work on the background.
I don't know. This is the part.
So it's always very helpful when you have this. How do you call it? Tray?
Tray.
I call it godette, 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 and it's always that word in my mind. Godette, godette.
Can you give me one? The last days. Yeah.
Hola, Moni. No worry, nosotros empezamos tarde.
What did Moni say?
Moni apenas se conectó. Allá son las 5.
Las 5.
Sí, las 5.
Wait, is Moni still working then?
So I will need to add a little bit more darker green here, and then those dots and the eye. I guess I need now some. I think this, it has like a brown. I will add some black too. Yeah, I use very little because I don't eat that much.
Yes, Google
is off.
Oh.
Google is off. He went for vacation. You always can disconnect the TV. Plug it. Nana? So Lucia has a very tiny eye here. And I should make it black. Always when you see the eyes always have a little dot of light. So we try to keep it. And if you, by mistake, you just cover everything in black. Just you paint on top when it's dry. Hold it. Paint. I don't want to use it.
Hey, Google.
No, it takes time to wake up.
Wake up.
So I will start to add this kind of patterns or lines. Oh, yeah, make it so black.
I'm gonna only use the basics and see how it goes.
Yeah. So, for example, this I added more like pulling my brush, and this is more like making dots.
Play Wishing Well.
Wishing Well by Juice WRLD. Sure.
Yeah, Arman like that song.
This is
a problem. I always play that song after. Okay, we need some brown here. Ay, sus brazotes tan fuertotes. Oh, I like them. That's your style. You know that? Look at that, you mix the red. So let's bring Arman drawing here, so you can see it. I move myself, and then Arman can be, and you see Arman tail, look.
Hey Google,
stop the music.
Mm-hmm.
TikTok. Yeah.
Uy, se me fue. We need a good tools. Buena mano.
So one could buy those ones of Halloween?
Go on. Manos?
No, gracias. Oh. Not your time and we'll take that one.
No. I'm good with that. Without that. This is the part. Hey. Well, let's find some more spots here. I know. The phone makes.
That's why I make that noise.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know, I don't wonder why they put it for so many texts. It does actually sound good.
So trying to make a little shade here. Tu ojito, no se te olvide.
Okay. In the first section.
Yeah. Has like a little line here. And then this part is quite dark. And then here. Yeah, this has a little bit too many dots. And the skin has a little pattern. Huh? Mm-hmm. And I will use this black. To make that lane separated from the body.
The good thing the last day is a pumpkin.
The pumpkin. Armand wants to make a pumpkin the last day. It's something else, but.
Wait, you said it was a pumpkin ever since the first day.
Nah, you want to make your pumpkin. Maybe you'd make one? I know.
But you said we were gonna draw a pumpkin.
We will see. Maybe we do those two drawings.
Two drawings?
Yeah. Then be you are so excited and first sad party? That we're gonna finish our challenge.
Yeah, but Fulberry is coming.
Fulberry. O Showbrige. Se va a llamar Showbrige. Vamos a hacer alebrijes. De Showbrige. Yeah. The Alebrije show. What about that?
Yeah.
I know.
That's great.
¿Eh? ¿Qué? ¿Quieres que se oiga algo más?
Just
one. Yes.
Be quiet.
Uh-huh. Arman tries to keep me quiet. Arman!
You talk too much.
Arman! Arman.
I'm still wondering.
Y luego a veces yo hablo demasiado, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sometimes you repeat the same thing over and
over. Over and over.
Like you repeat the same thing 3 times.
Maybe I have to repeat it to myself to remember. Okay, I wouldn't touch much my animalito, my tocayo, ¿cómo se llama? I forgot what is the name. Toloque rayado, Basilicus vitatus, toloque rayado. Okay, let me see what I want to put. Oh my god, you see the
It's huge.
Cow is bigger.
Oh my
gosh!
We are just checking another picture. This should continue all the way here.
No, continue all the way here.
Oh my god, maybe we do that. Let me find this. But if it's the same, don't look rayado. Wow! Oh my goodness, this guy is huge. I wish I could show you. Sí, vamos a hacer alebrijes. Verónica, next month. Yeah.
For how long?
I don't know. We will have maybe a couple of times a week our alebrijes.
And how many?
Depends. It's what I was thinking. Maybe one day I work with one kind and the next day I work with another kind.
Two?
So I'm gonna make something crazy because I just noticed.
You didn't realize that?
No! Okay, so this guy is gonna have a very, very long tail. Oh my god, I'm quite excited about this.
Yeah.
I can't. So see what I'm doing, it's something crazy. También le vas a hacer la colota. Es que le da la vuelta así completamente. Wow. Super long tail. It's gonna make it look fun. It's a fun guy. So I will make it a little bit thicker. Ah! Yeah, you splat on me. Okay, let me move it.
No, I said you're gonna explode after.
Explode? Like I tried to hurt you?
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
Rocks.
Why are you doing that?
Yeah, you're gonna be like that.
No. Look, I clean it.
And you're gonna do the background so it doesn't count.
Exactly, it doesn't count.
Yeah. That's your sweater. And you found it on the floor.
Oh, thank you, but I don't need it right now, but thank you for giving it to me. So let's make the tail a little bit thicker.
I made mine too thick.
That's the fun thing.
To make
it wow, thick. Look at that guy. Oh, that looks like a...
dinosaur?
Le Carmen. Oh my god, I like your hands. They're super cute. That's mine. So, let me see. What time we start? We are almost half an hour. We start past 6:46 is when I was checking. Oh my gosh. Okay. We could add some shade here, we need some brown.
You're screaming so loud.
Eh? I was?
Yes, you're screaming.
I get a bit excited! Mi voz, Ena. Luego cuando veo los videos, escucho mi voz, digo, ay Dios mío. Ay, Arma, look at that!
Remember those videos like, oh, today we are going to
oh yeah, that's scary. That's scary. It's my scary, my dream sometimes. So I'm trying to make the line a little thicker. Yeah, sometimes when we are doing the videos, editing them, my voice sounds like in a slow motion. And sounds creepy. Wow, but look at this. It's good that I saw the other drawing, the other picture. That I see the full, and now I see the full picture. You see, they say like that. Let me see the full picture.
What background should I make?
Green, very strong green. Like this
how
one
do you
has
green with the basics. Well, oh yeah, yellow.
With yellow and blue, but it has to be very lots of yellow.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay. Can you bring another squishy?
Squishy, I got squishy.
Okay, we need it from for this. No fue, no me quise desquitar, I promise. I didn't want to.
Hey, we're supposed to show how to make it.
Not how to make it. No, I wanna use this green. Look.
So okay, so you use the yellow.
Yeah.
Pump it up.
But I'm not gonna use it. So don't waste it.
So you put the yellow.
Yeah. And then very tiny green, very tiny blue. Very, very tiny.
So and then you use a very little blue.
Very little. Don't. You got so much. You got so much. Dump it in. Put in the ink. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna remove this brown because we don't want they fall down.
And then.
So I'm very mindful with my inks.
Yeah.
And Arman is learning how to be mindful, right? Good. Yeah, Arman is learning.
It's yellow.
He used to put the ink just straight from
it's
the
yellow,
bottom.
Mama.
Like we have 2 liters bottle, right? Oh my God. No, I grab it with my hands. Papito, tu mano está en frente de mi dibujo. Ahora la mía. Okay. Mi amor, estás fuera de la cámara.
Because I like it.
No, I like it be here. Look, the ink is gonna be here. So I will use a very big brush. I love this brush. Look, the biggest and the smallest. This is number 10.
Brush. Look at this green.
Super big.
Look at this green.
It's like it's bigger than a pencil. Look. And I love it.
Look, I fixed it.
You can see?
I fixed my green.
Oh, you make it that color? No, I want to make this get kind of green on the back.
I'm trying to do it with the basics while I'm gonna be gone.
Ooh. Ay, no quiero que se me mezcle.
I'm gonna need that big brush.
It's another big brush.
Oh, I got it.
You got it.
Wow, it's huge.
I know. I bought these 2 brushes. I say, okay, 2 brushes.
Why did you buy 2?
Because I have a child.
You thought I would use it?
Oh, definitely. You're gonna say, Mommy, I want that one. You remember we went there in the store?
Mm-hmm.
We love this brush. But no, it's very good brush. Because sometimes the other ones I have.
Stop making it.
Ay, you make it with your paper. Mm-hmm. Wow, I like how you've been learning, Armando. I really see you making colors, you're learning to making your own colors. You're making with your paper. Wow.
Yeah,
you
singing
see?
Songs.
Singing songs too. You say funny things sometimes.
La cagamos.
Sí, ¿verdad? Uh-huh. Oh my God, el español salió. Dios mío. Ok.
Ya no las repitas. Ok. I guess mine's done.
Mine too, pero se me está corriendo aquí el café.
A salamander.
Yeah, mine is almost done. Shoot. I'm passing.
It's so hard to show.
Ok. This is Armand drawing. And mine is almost ready. Hola papi, ¿cómo estás? Papá no está viendo, sí.
Hola.
Asómate.
Asómate.
So ya nada más me falta aquí un poquito. So Armand, as usual, finish faster than me. Okay. Tienes hambre. Ya no te cabía y ahorita ya te cupo, ¿eh? Uh-huh. Good. It's sweet. So mine is ready. I'm gonna keep it a little bit this spot because sometimes you know my ink the brown mixed with the green. Oh, Armand, even you didn't put any more the brushes on inside the
sorry.
The bottle, the jar.
Congratulations. I know mine looks like garbage.
So I'm done for today, and we are going to do tomorrow the manatee. Is for day 27 is manatee del Caribe. So see you tomorrow. Thank you for watching us and have a very good night.